Support the game changer has decided to throw his hat into the ring. Talking about a new surgeon of rapids, a Prof of Wale and Sulaiman. Of course, the rule is very clear, only KBSA will follow the referee to do the official kickoff. I can see Olumide, my very good friend. He played football in his days. And of course, Alhaji Rahim Adede, who used to be a very good striker, like Victor Sine, is also part of this very colorful ceremony. I can see a former member of the House of Assembly, Kwara House of Assembly, in the 70s. And now the Olympo, a round of applause, leave the ball, nobody touches the ball, until the Olympo comes out, nobody touches the ball. That is the protocol, nobody touches the ball.
What can we do? We try to control the game, number 18. What can we do now? And try to beat his opponent. But then he has left the ball for all the Agara boys now. Oh, wasted no time. And of course, in the first half of the ball, he misses the ball. In the other side, and the first team, Big Dongafia, he clears the ball away. He enjoyed the periphery of the team. That could be dangerous. And number 7. Oh my God. And number 8 now trying to hold the ball there. And he clears the ball away. And oh my God. What a Professor Wale Sulaiman has done is unique in the sense that.
And the two teams are proving definitely that, they are indeed a worthy finalist.
Thank you very much.
Chance there. And he tries to move there. And pushing the ball away. And that is. Oh no. Oh, that looks like a. But then he tried to push the ball away. Who can take it out? He has the ball down now. What can he do? Pushing the ball. It's chance there. And number 10 tried to maneuver his way. And tried to beat his opponent. He finds a fullback now. What can he do with the ball?
Take a chance now. This is overland here.
See,
AJASSE-IPO Larry, who has ensured that we have a very tight security here. And of course, the people have done wonderfully well for us, and we must appreciate you. Thank you very much, CSP Olawo, the DPO here in Ajase. What can you do now? Representing, oh no, try to put it away. And that could be very good, but the gatekeeper says, I am not like Francis is so of super heroes, but then I am somebody that.
Because of your with us, with this team.
He's giving us the opportunity to... Congratulations, 13 players, 2 officials only. As you appreciate, Barista, Razak.
Yeah, move.
Congratulations to the wow. Well done. Congratulations. Better luck next time. You meet Agara from our local government. The local government has produced the best scorer for Nigeria in the World Cup, Rashidi Yakini. Rashidi Yakini scored the first ever World Cup goal for Nigeria in 1994, USA 94. And it's from our local government, Kwara State. He wrote to be beside. The current general manager of Kwara United is from Era. And so, players from this competition will be invited for screening. Two of them have been invited. And that is the platform Professor Wale Sulaiman created.
Yeah, Shake.
May I invite the winning team to please? Well done. Today is the 2nd of April. The holy month of Ramadan started today. Well, from this level, we have started to win Lawrence. Congratulations. Where is the trophy? The KPSC, so I will give Prof an assignment. We will hand over the trophy to KPSC for presentation. Prof will hand over the trophy to KPSC for presentation to the winning team. Congratulations. The winner was the father of Her Majesty. And that's why we wanted to present the trophy alone. Of course, the Prof. Wale Sulaiman. Who is on the way in his pencil. We want to give the trophy to him. For further presentation to the captain.
Shake.
Thank you very much. The leader of traditional council in Kwara South. This is the headquarter. May I invite him as well? First prize, 150,000 naira. Second prize, 100,000 naira. And top prize winner starting with 50,000 naira. What's your bar? This is the rock music. You are the only one who is the champion. As you know, the turn is going to now. Oh my God. The team is going to now. Oh my God.
Stand up.